practical in which we are going to find out sterility of pharmaceutical product. The heading of our practical is sterility testing. So first of all, we have prepared two different media, sodium thioglycolate for anaerobic bacteria to grow and soybean casein digest for aerobic bacteria to grow and also for the fungi. So now we will break open the distilled water vial, which is a pharmaceutical product. Now I will take one thioglycolate growth and I will open the valve and add 1.1 ml addition needs to be done. So one drop is enough. It is inoculated. I will keep it to some other place. Now I will take soybean casein growth and I am going to add a liter, that is 0.1 ml in the soybean casein growth. So inoculation has been done and now I have three different controls with me. Very first is control for aspergillus. Okay, pure culture of aspergillus is already added in soybean casein. That will be my control for growth of fungi. Now this is the standard or control for my aerobic bacteria, that is Staphylococcus aureus has been added in this soybean casein agar. And now soybean casein growth. And now this is thioglycolate growth in which you can say Clostridia, that is a horse dung, is already added. So all the three controls we have, we will try to incubate our samples at two different temperatures because we are interested in fungi as well as in bacteria. You know that fungi prefer less temperature. Okay, so we will keep one at room temperature and another soybean casein growth at higher temperature, that is 37 degree centigrade temperature. Moreover, we are going to overlay the liquid paraffin because we want anaerobic condition in the soybean casein, sorry, thioglycolate growth, because we are going to check the anaerobic bacteria to grow. Okay, so anaerobic bacteria will be found in our this thioglycolate growth and aerobic bacteria will grow in our soybean casein growth. Okay, so in soybean casein growth we are going to get two different type of organisms, bacteria as well as fungi. If it is kept at 27 degree centigrade or lower, we will get the growth of fungi. If it is kept at very high temperature, we are going to get the growth of bacteria. Okay, and moreover, in thioglycolate growth also, if anaerobic condition is enough, we are going to see the growth of anaerobic bacteria, if it is there at all in this pharmaceutical product. Okay, so we are going to check whether it is sterile or not. If it is completely sterile, then we are not going to get any growth in any tube. But if it will give the growth, then we are going to compare the growth with these controls and then we will conclude our result. Okay, so for at least 48 hours we are going to incubate all our samples and then after we will try to compare it with the control and we will finalize the result. Okay, so accordingly, according to the SOPs, it says that we have to wait for 7 days. Okay, and after 7 days you can confirm your result. So let us wait for 7 days. Every day we will check the growth and we will confirm the sterility of this pharmaceutical product. Okay, thank you very much.